on a video?
You might have some issues with...
We got that skill to move on the surface like this, huh?
Remember this term.
Keys to your defense
are in that
like
this. This
is the kind of quality you get to drop the tension.
So when you fire, leave that kick.
Sleep in
like you're doing. What happened?
Wow.
Fired
you could do Mike Tepa's quality blocks with him.
Something you did the first time like gave me like 6 weeks to take you down. What do you get? There you go. More time.
There you go.
So here, let's do that push here. He grabs in here. Pull in. Whatever strike you're going to come up with. Okay, so I'm setting that lower body up.
In front of your ribcage here, okay? And you're here, you're squared off. I don't care whose footwork or position you're using, okay? But in this thing, what I need you to do is I need to protect your center line with that foot when it comes up, okay? So you don't want this to be a position of weakness. One thing Dr. Marshall didn't just say to you is that foot is coming up his center line. Boom. Got me? And whether your heel's out under your knee or your heel's back here, protecting it, whatever, okay? Just bring that knee, boom, comes up that center line, okay? When you're real good at it, what happens is he comes in. Go ahead, he comes in. Go, whatever you do. Boom. See? Rick actually came up right to his solar plexus.
So I can actually pull him in to a knee thrust. I mean, all I was doing was leg locks. Kevin, work time, go ahead. Sorry.
Right now we got two that are out. Last year, Five Karate College 2007, those techniques are all encompassed in a single DVD. And then my seminars, 05 and 06, are encompassed in a single DVD. You get far more than the money's worth. They were selling those at 10 a piece. You don't get DVDs of martial arts instruction for $10, and it's
You know you're here, it's good stuff.
What we have is we've got our apparel, we've got that stuff, so please stop by, come talk to us, whether you're buying something or not. Right? And also, we've got a limited amount of time. We want to show respect to the person who's coming in here next. We really enjoy the time that we get to come here with you. We will be having another class at 12 o'clock, and we'll try and put as much as we possibly can in that 12 o'clock class for the hour that we get. We're also going to try and work with Dr. Beasley to fill in some other spaces, see if we get the opportunity. We love being here. We love being able to share with people. Just come get us on the side and say, hey, what about this? What about this? Love to experience that with you and talk about those techniques.
Look for us. We'll help you.
We appreciate your time. Thank you so much for being here. Have a wonderful stay at Karate College.